Hi, Trudie Stikarovsky, Group Talent and Leadership Manager. Since the mid-60s, DAL Group has grown from being a small engineering and tractor company to being recognized as Sudan's most successful and diversified family-owned conglomerate. It is with this proud legacy that DAL Group not only seeks to be profitable and successful as a business, but it also has a deep driven purpose, and that is to make Sudan a better place to live. It is through this commitment to Sudan and the upliftment of the country that DAL employees are driven by an intrinsic sense of purpose. As aptly coined by our chairman of the board, Mr. Salma Daoud, we wish to touch the lives of people every day through our products and services. And as much as we believe that it is a privilege, we realize the responsibility that comes with it. To take this purpose forward, and as part of our talent management strategy, we therefore constantly seek to ensure that we have the right people in the most critical business roles, both now and in the future. This is done through ongoing attraction and retention strategies and mechanisms where top talents and skills are constantly being identified and developed to build robust talent pipelines of high potential future leaders and technical specialists. It is with pride that we introduced our DAL Group Graduate Development Program, now going into its 10th year anniversary, and is one of our most successful mechanisms to build future pipelines of future of leaders and technical specialists. We are proud to say that DAL Group remains committed to growing to tomorrow's leaders, not only for our own business, but for the country. With this, we understand the importance of handing over the baton to the right people, as it will be in the hands of these future leaders that DAL Group will remain sustainable, profitable, and continue towards making Sudan a better place to live. As part of our selection criteria for the GDP, we look for individuals that have the necessary academic qualifications and aptitude, will be a good culture fit, and demonstrate our triple A's. That is aspiration, ability, and agility. As Mr. Matassa, member of the board and MD for DAL Engineering Division, said, to become a regional company, we must have the right people in place. We need to be creative and have the ability to develop people with resilience in delivering our vision and purpose. So my question is to you, are you the right person? Do you have what it takes? So make the right choice. Choose DAL Group and embark on a career where you will get purpose-driven leadership, a great work environment, meaningful work, supportive management, and a variety of career opportunities. Come and join us.